Yeah. Oh man. Yeah. Coming live from the heartland in a nowhere town. Dozing off in homeroom, dreaming about getting out. Fixing up an old Chevy and driving around. Skipping rocks by the river and waiting to be found. It's for the kids working summers out on their family farm. 10-hour days in the sun, setting them early alarms. Birds chirping, roosters crowing at the daybreak of dawn. This for family traditions that we carrying on. This for active duty servicemen and women who are representing overseas, defending our freedoms, missing their family dinners. This for all the veterans coming home and just starting over, dealing with stuff we can't understand in the mind of a soldier. This for the flashbacks, the nightmares, the memories, the good times, the bad times, how it was and how it's meant to be. We'll get through this together someday, I hope eventually. I just pray I'm alive to receive the blessings sent for me. Shout out to my country folk, the working class, the little guy. Some of us don't wanna be famous, we want a simple life, a healthy and a happy family. We just wanna get it right, a house and a steady job and a cold beer on a Friday night. I got the red, white and American blues. I'm in hand-me-down Levi's and cowboy boots. I've been lied to my whole life, now I'm in search of the truth. And my Cherokee doing 90 on McCorkle Avenue. I write my name on the wall so they know me. They keep hating on me, hungry like a buffet at Shoney's. It's me and the homies, yeah we got each other, but this little town is lonely. Just cause we went to high school together don't mean that you know me. Maybe I'll get out, I'll drive a country mile. This for single moms who work two jobs to a 4-day house. For all my brothers who ain't here, I know they'd be proud. I know they up there looking down, don't worry, I got us now. I'm in a beat up Chevy truck, I'm driving fast, I'm revving up. I'm trying to leave all of my problems, but they just ain't letting up. I got some demons trying to knock me down, but I keep getting up. Everybody's disappointing me, so I keep stepping up. This that West Virginia 304 live, Appalachian vibes. Get up off your phone and go outside, should go for a drive. Walk into the woods and stare up at the sky and appreciate the beauty in this world. You only got one life to live, go on, live it. And if some shit needs forgiving, just forgive it. Cause life is precious, man, it could be gone in an instant. It's about appreciating the moment of really being in it, ay. I got the red, white, and American blues. When you come from where I come from, you got nothing to lose. People gon' hate on you anyways, you got nothing to prove. Just stay focused, set goals, and make sure you follow through. I have nightmares of seeing my friends dying on the ground. Hear mamas crying, I'm in a black tie and it's quiet now. The sad thing is it's happened too many times to fucking count. So the second they start talking about popping pills, I'm out. I'm turning that shit off. Get lost, get well. We don't glorify this shit around here, we get those people help. They sent 3 million pills to a small town in West Virginia. While American families mourn, these companies get richer. It's crooked pharma, it's pocketed politicians. Doctors writing prescriptions, enabling addiction. It's the stigma attached to dependency that people judge but don't listen. They'll engage from a distance and start treating you different. I'm barely alive, buried inside, it's very confined. It's scary, I'm blind, I'm wary, I'm dying. I'm bearing the weight of the world on my shoulders. I'm biding my time, out of my mind. I'm waiting for God to send me a sign. I got the red, white, and American blues. Go out there and make a difference, don't just stare at the news. Follow your dreams, aim for the stars, but remember the truth. The top of the mountain's always got the scariest views.